Welcome to How to Pronounce. In today's video, we'll be focusing on a new word that you might find challenging or intriguing. So let's dive into today's word.
Harías.
Which means?
You would. Second person singular conditional form of hacer in Spanish.
Let's say it all together.
Harías. Harías. Harías.
One more time.
Harías. Harías. Harías.
Thank you for joining us on this adventure in pronunciation. Remember, language is a journey, not a destination. Keep exploring, experimenting, and expanding your linguistic horizons. We'll see you next time.